Good morning, afternoon, or evening. My name is Lena Cherevko, and I'm the CEO and one of the co-founders of Repairing Solutions, a team of young and aspiring businessmen raised in entrepreneur families who are willing to do what it takes to achieve our goals. Our company, Repairing Solutions, is a part of the $2 billion reholstery and furniture repair industry, and we sell compact repair kits for your leather, wood, and metal furnishings. Repairing Solutions blows competition out of the way. First, unlike other companies, we provide all the tools and materials you may need to conduct several small-scale premium quality repairs. Next, we provide our products in convenient capsules that are easy to store and use without making a mess. Lastly, we are determined in building a more eco-friendly brand by manufacturing our capsules using recycled materials and providing people with a good alternative to throwing away and replacing their furniture, thus driving the furniture market towards a more sustainable spot. Each of our kits will cost $29.99, which is a small price to pay for making your furniture shine like brand new. As such, our ideal customer is over the age of 30, middle to upper class American, who is willing to invest a few dollars to keep their home furnishings in top condition, all while avoiding the messiness and inconvenience of traditional repair methods. We'll be manufacturing our products in China and shipping the individual parts to Florida, where they will be assembled into kits by our co-founders. We'll have our informational company website running within the first 5 weeks of operations, and that website will redirect people to our Amazon store, which is going to be our main sales channel in the first year of operations, and later we will advance our products to home improvement retailers. We'll be conducting our marketing through our social media accounts on Instagram and Facebook, as well as on Amazon, Google, and maybe most importantly through word of mouth, as we'll provide our products to house cleaners and handymen. With that, we seek funding in the amount of $5,000 to cover our cash needs for the first months of operation. With that money, we'll cover the cost of sales. And with that, thank you so much.